It's as if you're wandering through the desert for like 40 days and you come upon an oasis. You just want to drink it right up. In the Midwest, we had this kind of queer desert with an absence of activities, absence of, you know, events or positive images or performers. Let's bring it to us.